Here's how you can make your power chords heavier and more aggressive. Let's take a C-sharp power chord. 4 on A, 6 on D. Now fret the low E on the 4th fret as well. So you're playing 4-4-6. And you can use this chord to make riffs like these.